I don't know who's going to speak first. I think I better tell you that Tim is going to have an operation tomorrow on your hip, aren't you?
On my hip.
You see, it shows that we're not quite as young as we were.
I just want to say the show is as great as it was last year, if not better. Everybody got...
What a fantastic cast. God, what a fantastic band. Bravo.
And as I think I said last year, the great thing for me about this show is that it brings us back to 1970 when we made the record. This is a real great rock theatre piece. And it's our pleasure that in the audience is Alan O'Duffy, who is the engineer, did a brilliant job for us. So, thank you. I don't know where Alan is. There he is. Alan, Andrew and I were in the studio for months in 1970, putting this together, and we didn't really know what we were doing, which is probably why it worked out quite well.
But anyway, what is wonderful to have it back here for a second time in the park, and as Tim said, what's great about this whole production has been that it's really got it back to its rock roots, and I you know, never heard it so well played by a band in a very, very long time. And what a wonderful cast you are.
Thank you all very much for coming. We do appreciate it.
Thank you.
Good night.
Thank you.
Mom.